it's a mixed bag. I mean, their guilty verdicts and not guilty verdicts running side by side. So this is not a total victory for the government.
I think the return in this, even though we're not pleased with it, probably speaks to the fact that the DOJ is going to go full steam ahead in like fashion on all the others.